Finance Ministry is looking at the possibility of reducing taxes on petrol and diesel as per reports. Taxes and duties account for over 60% of the petrol bill at this point. Along with the soaring crude oil prices, hefty tax bill has pushed petrol prices to record highs across the country, topping the 100 rupees per litre mark. Reports said that Finance Ministry is discussing ways in which prices can be kept stable and that it will be able to take a view of the issue by mid-March. GST collections that have been about 1 lakh crore rupees for the fifth straight month in February has given some room to the government to lower the fuel bill burden on the consumers.